Ranger ahead.
It'll be a great Christmas, actually. This will be the best Christmas I ever had. You know, this will be it.
A Metro man who lost years of his life behind bars for crimes he didn't commit is forgetting the past and now celebrating his beginning, including a full scholarship to college. This wrongly convicted felon is soon to be a college student. 23 years ago, Lamont McIntyre went to prison for double murder. In October, he was exonerated for those crimes.
New tonight, he's been offered a full scholarship to Metropolitan Community College. Fox 4's Robert Townsend has the latest chapter of McIntyre's journey live now from MCC Penn Valley.
For Lamont McIntyre, coming here to MCC means marking a huge milestone. All day, Lamont McIntyre's smile has been as bright as his Christmas tree at his home in KCK.
Feels exciting, man. I'm excited about it.
It's been nearly 2 months since McIntyre, who spent 23 years of his life in prison for a double murder he didn't commit, walked out a free man.
I mean, I got my license. I'm working on getting me my car tagged and insured and everything, so I'm moving.
A glowing McIntyre says he's about to make his biggest move yet. Next month, he's off to Metropolitan Community College's Penn Valley campus, and he won't have to pay one penny of his tuition.
They offered me a full scholarship. Couldn't refuse that. I mean, and I'm grateful because I couldn't afford it.
In 1994, McIntyre was just 17 years old when he was sent to prison. He earned some college credits during his time. Now at 41, he says he's putting the past behind him and celebrating a new beginning.
Before, days were so long, they never ended, but now it's going to end a lot faster.
You're still getting used to being free.
Yeah. I'm enjoying it too much.
And more joy this Christmas season, as he says he's closer to achieving that lifelong dream. Graduate MCC and start his own business.
Perhaps a shoe store. 5 to 10 years, I see myself happier than now. And I see myself contributing to my community.
MCC will also pay for McIntyre's books during his stay here. And that's why he says this will definitely be his best Christmas ever. Robert Townsend.